I'm a board certified oral and maxillofacial surgeon and a diplomat in the American Board of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery. A dental implant is the permanent replacement of a missing tooth, where a dental implant goes into your bone, and after a period of time, your bone will fuse to the dental implant. Once it's fused, a tooth or a crown can then be attached onto the implant. If a dental implant isn't placed in the proper position, it can be disastrous. Infections can occur, bone loss will happen, and patients can be left disfigured. 3D printing has allowed us to visualize what the missing tooth will be and what it will look like, as well as to be able to print guides which help facilitate our placement of dental implants into the absolute correct position. Digital impressions and 3D printing have changed my dental practice in the following way. Now I can take a small wand, take a laser scan of your mouth, which is actually more accurate than traditional methods. That file is saved. I can add virtual teeth. We can move teeth in our software, take that file, and then print you a new model. 3D printing is a true paradigm shift in all of dentistry, not just implant dentistry, but in all disciplines. It will touch orthodontic care. It will touch removable appliances. There will be a time where we will print dentures for our patients, temporary crowns, and their models for orthodontic wear. The Raise3D printer has amazing resolution, ease of use, low maintenance, precision, and reliability. My Raise3D printer has allowed me to give my patients the absolute highest quality of care in a minimally invasive fashion, and my patients really appreciate that.